problem is, how do we create jobs and good jobs, jobs that support families in this district? Economists argue between small industries, small homegrown workforces versus large companies. Well, I don't think we have the kind of area that large companies are going to be attracted to anyway. I think that's pretty obvious. What we do need, though, is strong education to bring into focus the kinds of skills that entrepreneurs here are either going to look for or develop on their own.